come!
The war was lost. Cybertron is now but a barren wasteland. We have taken refuge here on planet Earth. Its human race is our ally.
Bananas?
Don't overexert yourself so much. You're just beginning to recover. I don't want you wearing yourself out, Tripty Babes.
Roll now. Attack enemy boat!
Yeah? You're wasting all your energy shooting at vacation cruise ships.
There are some things I must attend to.
Unstable as you, if you think I ain't bridging to Cybertron to take back my turf. Tell you what, seeing as you fellow Cybertronians and all, if you help me, I'll cut you in on a piece of the action.
Hey, I'll tell you what we're meant to do. Give him the boot!
I am not at all interested in participating in something so crude. I resent you even suggesting such a thing. Why, he's the most innocent, most lovely, most evil!
Let me guess. Autobot trouble?
Hey, stay away! I ain't going back to the big house! No way!
You have me all wrong, brother. I've been watching you, but I'm no Autobot.
I'll rip out your optics!
You got the power!
Finish him off, Prime! Do it now!
We'll take over as leaders of the Decepticons, partners forever. But in the meantime, we gotta keep His Worthiness, the Imperial Master of Slaves, happy. 1,000 a day? He'll starve! We'll both starve!
If you don't like my offer, I'll call in the Autobots.
Are you serious?
Looks like the usual slop, high in static. Stuff always gives me surges.
For 20% off, what are a few surges?
Righto, let's go!
How dare you take the cake!
You got it, Orin! Me and Trypticon, we've discovered a fantastic new type of Energon. It's helping Trypticon get all better real quick. Try some. You'll love it.
You are going back to Cybertron, Thunderhoof. In a stasis pod.
Pete, maybe we should think about this. It's not like we have a space bridge. Maybe his will work, and we don't want to stay on Earth forever, do we?
Sideswipe. We don't make deals with criminals. You're...
Oh,